morning, Highland. I'm Emily Jackson.
And I'm Cherish Smith.
And today is Thursday, October 25th. Stay tuned for the news right after the pledge.
Hey, Highland, I'm Libby.
I'm Sebastian.
And I'm Brayden.
And we're going to do the pledge for you today, so will you please stand and join us. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Picture retake day is today from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. in the auditorium, so make sure you go do that if you want to.
Take two.
Don't forget about the trick-or-treat drive that UNICEF is hosting. Donate to the little orange box in your fourth hour. The drive ends on November 1st.
Please donate socks for Junior Civitans Socktober. The drive ends this Friday. Please donate socks in your first hour. The socks will be donated to homeless shelters and other groups in need.
NHS members, don't forget that you can donate 10 pairs of socks for 1 hour of service, and you can donate up to 40 pairs of socks.
The career fair for seniors, juniors, and sophomores is in the small gym on October 30th during second and third hour.
Seniors should go during second hour, and juniors and sophomores should go during your third hour.
There's an FFA Halloween recruiting party on Halloween during lunch in Mr. Garrett's room, and there will be pizza.
Seniors need to get their senior pictures in by the end of the month. You can send them in to Ms. Greco's room. If you don't know what her email is, then you can go talk to her.
CCA is going to CSI and BSU. If seniors want to go, you need to get your permission slip signed by your parents.
Also, there's a link for CCA scholarship opportunity website right here.
Now here's the lunch menu for today.
Hey Highland, I'm doing your lunch today, and today we are gonna have a beef and chicken enchilada in the main line. And we're in the fast food line, we're gonna have a pepperoni pizza, cheese pizza, or a spicy chicken burger, all with tater tots, so yay. In the fruit bowl, we're gonna have a deli line. And in the deli line, we're gonna have a fruit bowl with berry and cream strudel. So yay, go eat lunch.
Make sure you guys go get your lunch for the day.
Yes.
Now for the random thought.
Hey Highland, I'm doing your random thought today. The most realistic part about Harry Potter is how he goes to a school and learns things that he cannot use in the real world.
Thanks for that. Wait, were you gonna do your Billie Eilish thing for the random thought?
Okay. Did you know that I was born on the exact same day as Billie Eilish?
Now let's go to James Ward's Decade Thought. Dating.
Ska punk will last forever.
Thank you, James. Now it's time for RamTV Sports and Caleb's highlight video.
Sports, yay.
Good morning, Highland. I'm Shelby McGovern bringing you your Highland Sports. The marching band is going to St. George at 9 today. Picture retake is also today from 8 to 10 a.m. So go get those picture retakes. See you, Highland. Bye.
Don't do this for the riches, I'm infected, my condition is I'm always in my head. These words are my religion, I'm obsessed, it's by decision, I'ma do this till I'm dead, yeah. Set me on fire, set me on fire, whoa, whoa. I'm still alive, but you didn't think that I'd come back to life. I can't.
Thanks for that, Caleb. Now we have a special treat for you guys with some Thermite stuff with Mr. Thompson.
Hey guys, my name is Jake McCusker, and yes, I am from State Farm. And today, we're going to see what Thermite is. Let's go.
Bro, it's a fire.
Oh, grab those, right?
Wow.
Yeah, that's molten iron and molten. Yeah.
Jake, for that report.
That was very cool.
Make sure to email us before second hour to our address, highlandramtv@gmail.com, to get your announcements on the air.
Subscribe to this YouTube channel and also check out our second channel, RamTube, where we post fun videos and old openers and closers.
You can find us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook under Highland RamTV. Please be sure to follow us.
Thanks for tuning in to RamTV. I'm Cherish Smith.
And I'm Emily Jackson.
See you guys tomorrow.
Bye, Highland.
Okay, I think that's good. And we're dropping stuff now. So,
yeah. Good morning, Highland.
Thanks for tuning in to RamTV. I'm Cherish.
I was like, wait.
No, I didn't know if I was going to say my own name or Cherish's name.
Bye, Highland.
Oh, my God. Okay.
That was awkward. I'm like...
That was weird.
Yeah.